Crew, ladies and gentlemen, we're all gonna meet up together. Let's welcome Tom Brokaw to the Winter Circle here at Cornwall Speedway. Your crew, your wife, and this company from downtown New Jersey. Is that correct?
That's right, about 3.5 hours there.
So you get the thing that you meet them when they were riding super close from cars there and got up here with us, huh?
That's right. We came up here for my heart up here in tough class.
Well, definitely, it's real competitive, and you guys have one of the toughest classes going for beating the sportsman class. I'd say you figured out pretty well. You pretty much dominated the event.
Well, I
tell you what. Being the chair of New Jersey, I guess you're going to have to bring us up to see who the people are, what you detect, and the people that got you up front here this evening.
Marty's Bar and Grill out of Hamilton, New Jersey. Main sponsor, K Brothers Restoration. Kingston, New Jersey. Pro Detailing out of New Egypt, New Jersey. Cargo Trailers out of Landau, Pennsylvania. Good friend of mine out in Phoenix, Arizona. Helps out. I'm Evan Nell, my landscape buddy.
Since we got your win here this evening, I think it's safe to say we'll see you back here again. Sort of thought so.
Definitely.
Well, I'll tell you what, you did a great job out there this evening. Tire wear, at least on this side, looks pretty doggone good. You must have guessed right.
Yeah, I think you did. We'll break this down again on track.
Well, I'll tell you what, we congratulate you on your win. We got to treat it open here somewhere. This Cornwall Speedway coming in to join us for pictures, so we'll give you a little bonus on that this evening as well. Put your thing up, and we'll look forward to seeing you back here again.
Thank you.
Tom Brokaw, Allentown, New Jersey, picking up his first sportsman car victory here at the Speedway.